but if you see Provo fight some points, it's also nice to see.
So now we're expecting the start of the first round. Something is going on, but we'll start right now. The rule set is KW Senshi, which means we will see more clinch work.
Yeah, they are now allowed to clinch, yeah?
So they are allowed to clinch. Yeah, in KW full contact rule set, they're not allowed, just one knee and they have to release their hold, but right now they can clinch and then work with knees. And sometimes the fights are boring, but sometimes they are just fire.
Yeah, for sure. If the clinching is good and you understand the clinching, then it's nice.
Jose Maria Quevedo with the red gloves and Alessio Malatesta with the blue ones. Malatesta is southpaw.
He's very young, but I see a few fights from him and he has a nice style, he's a good fighter.
Quevedo switched to southpaw also. Maybe he thinks it will be advantageous for him. He tried to land a powerful left, but then switch again to orthodox. It's always good to be able to switch between stances and to give a different look to your opponent, but
for sure
Malatesta doesn't seem fazed by this, and he landed a nice straight left.
You see already they are both very very much oriented to Thai style.
Malatesta looks explosive, but right now he's trying to land one at a time. Left high kick, straight left to the body, straight left to the head. Now that was his first combination. Quevedo looks a little bit passive. He's just standing there. He's not mounting any offense.
They do everything with power. Only one or one, two.
One at a time. Maybe he's feeling that he has a speed advantage on his Spanish opponent, and he's trying to break his defense early on with his punches when he is faster. Quevedo is waiting too much. He's standing there and he throws like a punch on every five or six punches from his opponent.
Yeah.
Nice combination from Malatesta. Right hook and then left low kick. And again, same combination. And some guys, they're not used to check kicks going to the back leg.
Yeah, right? But on the end of the fight, they will feel it. So they have to check the low kicks.
I think this was a comfortable round for Alessio. Let's see if his opponent opens up more in the second round. He needs to go. He cannot just stand there and absorb Alessio's attacks. And again, straight to the body, and then high kick,
And he had some good low kicks.
He's mixing up the levels.
Yeah.
Good, but he's just throwing one at a time.
Yeah, only one shot. One kick, one punch. No combinations.
And again, this low kick in the rear leg. Oh,
nice everything exchange. With power, yeah. Everything with power.
In your career, during your days, you were known for one of the best combination punchers. You throw a lot of combinations.
But I also like to see when the people make combinations. I think it looks good for the audience and for the judges. And for sure, if you make the levels up and down.
Right now, Guerrero looks more active than the first round. For sure, he lost this round because he was not that active enough, but he's trying to get back in the fight.
Yeah, but I think if you want to win, you have to do some more.
And again, this combination, right hook, then left low kick. And this is the first clinch so far in the fight. Nice, nice high kick and then nice sweep. Quevedo absorbed a lot of kicks in his right leg. The Italian guy is investing hard in kicking the right leg, Quevedo. And again,
but everything they do it single, only single shot or single kick. I think it's better they mix up a little bit of the combinations.
È arrivato, vai avanti che va per terra, metti colpi, niente, levate dalle corde, pressano le corde, vai avanti che va per terra.
This Italian guy cannot afford to play this game anymore. He's just going one at a time, and his opponent is going one at a time. So they both are feeling very comfortable in this, but the output of Malatesta is higher. So he's landing like 2-1, maybe.
Yeah. So
another comfortable round for him. Oh, and I think that José María Quevedo needs to go all out in this third round.
Yeah, but I think if they want to put a little bit nice fight for the audience, they have to do it, both of them, to go on with more combinations and more pressure and make some more points. Because the single shots and single kicks, don't invite me to watch it. Really, yeah.
So let's see if there is a difference in the approach. And again, one at a time, Quevedo is trying to counter with the left hook. He's standing there in Malatesta's range and doing nothing. He's too hesitant.
Yeah.
he needs to go with combination, just go first and try to land some combinations. And now he just walks in the punching distance and then receives a punch.
Oh, I think a little bit too relaxed. Put up some more combinations and kicks. And no, don't single kicks and single punches. Combinated.
Yeah, but we cannot blame Malatesta. He's winning the fight, so he's doing whatever he needs to do to just continue.
To score, yeah.
Yeah. So now, nice combination. Left uppercut, right uppercut, left straight. Quevedo switched to southpaw also, which is very interesting because he's absorbing a lot of kicks in his right leg. Right now he needs to go for the knockout.
Yeah.
He doesn't have it.
If he wants to win, then he has to do more than he did till now.
Nice chip. And none of these guys is countering the other one. So if you go outside, let's say for left hook, right straight, you're in the safe zone. You can continue your attack with more punches, like left hook, right straight, left hook,
yeah,
and then finish with the kick.
More combinations.
But they're just willing to just go punch for punch, kick for kick.
Yeah, and the best way they make 1-2, and then you know no following at the kick.
20 seconds left. There's little urgency in Quevedo's actions, but I don't think that this will be enough for him to win the fight. I have his opponent pretty comfortable winning every round.
Yeah, and do it easy.
This was the end of the fight, another decision. We will wait for the knockout in the next fight.
Yeah. Maybe, we hope.
What a beautiful display of fantastic skills here from two very well-trained Muay Thai fighters. For our rewards today in this fight, it will be you, Mr. Peter Arts. So there's no more special introductions for you. We have the scorecards from the judges. It is a unanimous decision. Fighters come into the center. Judge number one, 30 to 27, 29 to 27, 30 to 28, in favor of the blue corner, Alessio Malatesta. Take the group photo with everybody. Coaches, you're welcome to join inside. Come on in. You want to be in the ring, sir? We'll take a group photo with everybody. Mr. Peter Ars, can you be in center, please? Yes.